spooking off the corn, he settles back down and walks back in, offering up a perfect broadside shot. Game over. You can see he's missing that ear, which that's how he got his name, Old Holyfield.